Devin Sanders, welcome to 2 Minute Drill. Tell me a little bit about yourself. Where are you from and what your major is?
Okay, my name is Devin Sanders. I'm from Prince George's County, Maryland. My major is Computer Information Systems. I've been playing football since I was about 7 years old. It's always been there and dead in my heart, you know what I'm saying? So I really want to...
It's okay.
All right.
Devin Sanders. Sanders.
Sanders.
I'm
Deion Sanders.
Okay. Devin Sanders, tell me a little bit about yourself. Where are you from and what's your major?
I'm from Prince George's County, Maryland, right outside of D.C. My major is Computer Information Systems.
Okay, now why did you decide to come to VUU?
I decided to come to VUU because around that time when you're getting all your final offers and everything senior year, I really felt like Union was showing the most love to me, and when I came on my visit, it really felt like home.
Let me call you right back, okay? All right, bye-bye. Knew that was gonna, she's calling early, okay. Well, I'll edit that out. It seemed like home, huh? Now, Computer Information Systems, why did you decide that as a major?
I picked that major, Computer Information Systems, because ever since high school, I've always been, you know, in science and tech program in my school, and it's always been something that I've been interested in, like, you know, messing with computers. You know, people in my family always ask me to, like, fix stuff on their phones since I was a kid, basically, so I've always been interested in computers and stuff like that.
You're your geek?
I guess you could say something like that. People might call me a little geek, you know, you can't really tell from the outside, but, you know, I know a lot of stuff.
You play video games?
Yeah.
What kind of video games do you play?
You know, I hop on, you know, any video games that you see out there, Fortnite, Madden, 2K, GTA, Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah. Grand Theft Auto, that's one.
That's one of the ones right there.
Which one, the San Andreas or?
San Andreas, that's a classic. Right
that's
there.
An old one, yeah.
Back in the day when I was, you know, about 5, 6, I wasn't even supposed to be playing that junk.
Well, you weren't supposed to be playing that.
I wasn't supposed to be playing that back then, yeah. But, you know, now GTA 5, mostly online, real fun.
So PlayStation or Xbox?
PlayStation.
PlayStation, always. Okay, good for you. What do you want to do after you graduate here?
After I graduate here, I really was looking to start my own business in tech and software probably. And also continue to get some more certifications.
All right, well, Devin Sanders, thanks for being on the 2 Minute Drill.